Z1043. Good morning. It's Jackson Blue. Lady Gaga is making a perfume right now. I'm only telling you, this isn't quotations. This, you're going to hear about this on the news. You're going to hear about this from friends. Lady Gaga is developing a perfume right now that's going to go out on the market that she is designing to smell like blood and semen. My question is, would you ever wear that? What is your reaction to that? Like, I love Lady Gaga, but that is disgusting and revolting to me. What do you think? 410-481-1043.
Definitely not. I would not wear Lady Gaga's perfume.